Rasa. Terima kasih YB Sima Rasa.
允许我做简短的翻译。 YB Sima Rasa 说，从2003年至今，总共有103个，再加上冥府，第104个冤魂已经被执法单位折磨死了。我们要为这些冤魂平反。如果我们做不到，
可能是我们挚爱的亲朋好友，可能是我们的下一代，所以各位，让我们立即改革。各位，让我们从改革，从我们这里开始，可以吗？Para hadirin sekalian, saudara dan saudari sekalian, suruhan jaya diraja disuruh untuk menyiasat punca kematian Teoh Beng Hock. Apa dia? Punca kematian Teoh Beng Hock. Tetapi Najib menyatakan bahawa suruhanjaya ini adalah untuk menyiasat SOP, Standard Operating Procedure, SPRM. Adakah ini bermakna selama ini SPRM tiada SOP? Ataupun SOP mereka tidak berkredibiliti? Itu adalah satu soalan pentua hadirin sekalian. Para hadirin, apakah jawapan untuk isteri mendiang Teoh Beng Hock? Kami ingin membacakan ucapan yang sangat menyentuh sanubari ataupun hati setiap insan ataupun rakyat Malaysia. Berikut adalah ucapan yang telah diucapkan oleh tunang mendiang Teoh Beng Hock. Beng Hock, you left me so suddenly without any messages. You said we have so many things we have yet to do together. There are a lot of places we were supposed to visit. You said you would accompany me all the way. Now, what should I do? How can I see you again? I think of you constantly. I'm thinking of you. I want you to come back. Come back to my side. Over the past few days, I keep thinking of you, but it has been a disappointment. I just want to know if you are all right. Are you in pain? While you make me wait, let me see you once. Just once is enough. When my tears are unable to wake up you, I still cannot believe you have left me forever. Today, I still have to say goodbye. I promise you, I will lead a proper life. But you must promise to be beside me and raise the child with me. Beng Hock, journey in this life has ended. But I hope, if there is a next life, I really hope that you and I can continue our journey together. May you rest in peace.
淑慧在出殡当天的祭文，据说当天的出殡总共大概有2000人出席。我们灵联所有的领袖都到灵前最后的敬礼。我只简短的选出其中一则来念。那淑慧女士也在场。冥福，你没有任何的交代，就匆匆离开了我。 你说我们还有很多事还没完成，有很多地方很想去。你还说这一辈子的路都会陪我一起走下去的。现在的我该怎么办呢？怎么样才能见到你呢？我的脑海里一直都在想你，惦着你。我只要你回来，回来我的身边。请大家再给我们最深切的掌声，支持。